Hey, good morning, everyone. Happy Monday. Robb here from Southwest Florida Television. 65 degrees. Got some little waves out there this morning. Expecting a high of around 72, 74, somewhere up in that neighborhood today. Little clouds out there. Water temperature 73. Still in good shape here as far as red tide. No red tide out here. This park ranger Bill making his morning rounds. Up on top of the boardwalk in Area 2. This Saturday, the 19th, from 9 a.m. till 4 p.m. is the art show here, the Parks Art Show. It is sponsored by Friends of Del Norwegian's Pass State Park, the annual art show, and that money is used for the park. It's their annual fundraiser event, the art show. So come on out this Saturday from 9 to 4. While you're here, think about becoming a friend of Del Norwegian's Pass State Park. Join Friends of Del Norwegian's Pass State Park. If anything interesting washed up on the beach last night. One never knows what's in store for us when we come out here in the morning. Get off to a little later start this morning. A couple things I had to take care of early this morning. Take a stroll up the beach, Area 4. The tide is on its way out here. Quite a few hours before low tide, after noontime. A little rougher out this morning than it's been over the past couple of days. Some nice little waves here breaking on the shore. waves might stir up the bottom and bring in some nice shells over the next couple days. Who knows? Not seeing really much of anything right now. Hey, if you enjoy these beach walks, be sure to tell your friends. Do hit that share button. Remember, I don't get paid to come out and do this. I love doing it. I love bringing everybody together here, so make sure you let everybody know where you're watching from if you're new here. Introduce yourself to the group. What's up, boss?
Hey, how are you?
I'm flying solo the past couple days.
My wife's sick.
I'm sorry. Flu or?
Yeah, she's got the cold, I think.
That's too bad.
So I'm just crossing my fingers that, you know, I kind of want to stay away from
people. Oh, there you go.
I don't want no one else to get it, you know?
Yep. All right. There's a big kitten paw shell down here. Find these. Sometimes you find them in some really, really cool colors. Here's a piece of one. Kitten paws. I don't know if we're gonna find here this morning. Keep my eyes open here as I walk along the beach. What the heck is that? Always. Somebody's little toy. Yeah, maybe it wasn't a toy. Maybe it was a real little cocktail in there. Find all kinds of junk washed up on the beach. Look at a pyre there. I don't have a bag to put the trash in here, but one of our volunteers will be along here and pick it up. All over there. Good morning, how are you? If those dolphins would come up close to shore with these little waves here or not. Sure do miss seeing them during our beach walks, but people are seeing them later in the afternoons. Yesterday I saw somebody commented in our video later on in the day, about around 10:30, they saw two big male dolphins swimming right up close to the shore here. So they're coming out just a little later. Well, they're passing by this beach a little later, it seems, than during our morning walks. We used to see them bright and early, right around 7:30, 8 o'clock. who knows? They're out there. That's the good thing. The good news is the dolphins are still out there. All that red tide. The problems we had that red tide last summer was horrible. Lost a lot of dolphins, sea turtles, manatees, fish, crabs, all kinds of marine life. Absolutely terrible. There's some older pile of shells that's been here for a while. Some older shells up on the beach, but never hurts to look. There's a little olive. Nice little olive shell right there. Not very big, still a little keeper. Anything else? Not really. Really wasn't expecting it to be a great shelling morning. But you never know. If you enjoy these beach walks, remember, tell your friends. Facebook has been very scroogey lately. They're not letting everybody's posts out. They're limiting the number of people that see your posts now. So our little group in the morning is getting kind of small. 20,000-30,000 views in the morning. Sometimes even more. I don't know why Facebook is doing that. So the best way to get these beach walks out there is by our friends sharing. Mile of beach here at Del Nor Wiggins. Again, this Saturday, the 19th, is the Art in the Park. This is the annual fundraiser for Friends of Del Nor Wiggins Pass State Park. Annual art show, so make plans to attend this Saturday from 9 to 4. Out and support Del Nor Wiggins Pass State Park. Show your support. Amazing, isn't it, how different every morning is, the weather conditions. Yesterday, no clouds anywhere. relatively calm waters. This morning, some clouds, a few waves. Absolutely beautiful. Looking up the beach here. The shadows raking across the beach. Beautiful. As most of you know, I don't get paid to come out here and do this. I do enjoy doing it, but if you want to send a little contribution, a donation, it's always appreciated. You can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post. Every little bit helps, and I do thank you. Some little sandpipers running around down here. A lot of shells here this morning. They must still all be out in the water. Every morning can't be a great shelling morning though. I am happy to take the good with the bad. Say just being able to come out here, that's a blessing in itself. Just being able to come out here and breathe in this fresh air, listen to those waves. That is a real treat in itself. Of course, finding some nice shells, seeing some dolphins, that just enhances the experience, makes it all that much better. But it's fun just walking the beach and being able to bring you guys along with me. Take you for a virtual beach walk here in the mornings. one turn up here on the beach. One royal turn, just sitting here looking around. He didn't trust me, he or she. Take a minute here to just enjoy the sounds of the waves rolling in on the beach here. Morning. Anything good this morning? Kind of slow. This
worn Murex and a little shark's eye and two augers with the points broke off of them.
That's better than nothing. Yeah. Very slow morning out here shelling. Doesn't matter though. It's still beautiful. I'll take it. Walking out here on the sand with the wind blowing. Definitely beats the snow and the wind blowing. our little piece of paradise in North Naples. Beautiful up here. Absolutely beautiful. This is a pile of shells that we've gone through quite a few times now. It's been laying up here for weeks. Don't see anything there this morning. For our next really super high tide, full moon with our super highs and low tides to bring some new shells up onto the beach here. I don't know when that's gonna be happening. I don't know when our next full moon is. Those low tides, when we have that full moon, boy, those tides, our low tides get really low. It's not real windy, yet we can walk way out on the sandbars. Okay there, gimbal, what's wrong with you? I'm supposed to level the camera off. Nice as you look up to the north here. Loving these waves. quiet out here this morning. Thinking about visiting Naples, you'll definitely want to check out Nonstop Naples Facebook page, Nonstop Naples. Also, their website, and download the free Nonstop Naples app. Nonstop Naples. If you're looking for a hotel down here, check out the Inn of Naples. Great people, Inn of Naples. Nice clean rooms. Centrally located, the Inn of Naples. That blue sky, boy. Another beautiful morning. It's gorgeous. In the shade of the pines now here on the beach. These Australian pines. That's where we'll find our ospreys a lot of times, sitting up there, the ospreys, other birds. Gimbal is acting weird here. I don't know why. That is a beautiful view though, isn't it, looking up the beach there? Absolutely gorgeous. Excuse me. There's a mile of beach here at Del Norwegian's. give or take. A few hundred feet here and there. It all depends on the tide. And solemn beach walk this morning. Did not see a lot of shells along the beach. Beautiful weather though, absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, I am. Hi.
My wife watches your blog every day.
Thank you. From where?
Berlin, Germany.
Berlin, Germany. I love it. Awesome. Tell her I said hi. Awesome. A follower from Berlin, Germany. Out here on the beach, shaking my hand. That is awesome. It's so cool when that happens. Amazes me how many people actually watch these beach walks, especially over the years since I've been doing them. I've met some really great people out here, people from all around the world. Just amazing, just absolutely incredible. Beautiful, it is out there. Look how blue that sky is. set the camera down on the beach and just let you watch and listen to the waves as they roll in. Something different. See if I can find a good spot down here. I'm back. Hope you enjoyed those few minutes of solitude. I thank everybody for tuning in this morning. Be sure to tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Do take the time to check out all of my photos and videos. When you find something you like, please hit the like and share button. To come out here. I really love doing this. I love bringing everybody together here on social media. However, if you do want to send a little token of appreciation, a little contribution or donation, it's always appreciated. Every little bit helps. Find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post. Thanks for watching, and have a wonderful, wonderful Monday. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb. God bless.